This is CJ Malinowski of RC Sports Network. I'm here with
Paul Austin, head coach.
Megan Frehler.
After the win over Bel Air. Coach, talk to me how the girls played today.
Well, we wanted to have a full 80 minutes, and that's what our girls did. We played high pressure, created a lot of mistakes by them, gave us a lot of opportunities, and even though we only scored one goal in the first half, we knew that we had really had them on their heels. So we were playing the way we needed to play, and everybody, it was a full team effort.
You guys had a really good press there in the second half, three goals, two of which coming by way of you. Now talk to me offensively, how did you guys play today?
We just really had to work together and connect. We worked on facing up at practice, and it really showed off in the game. Like, I scored one of my goals from one of my teammates facing up and passing me the ball. So it was really a team effort.
You guys did a great job. Now, Coach, I mean, a big win here today. How can you take this win and pull it into your next couple of games?
Well, our next, we have two games in a row. We play Mercy on Friday, and they're ranked second. Then we play our arch rival, Falston, and we'll battle them most likely for the conference championship. And so hopefully we can springboard this into those games and just keep the momentum going.
You guys did a great job here today. Congratulations on the win and good luck.
Thank you.